History is the result of decisions. The same thing is true in Millennia. We want you to feel like you're designing your own nation and you're leading your people through 10,000 years of history. The combination of all the different ages we have in the game and all the different ways that those can fit together, it creates a very different experience depending on what ages the player moves through.
Our goal was to make each of the eras feel very distinct.
This creates vast replayability.